How can we ensure the security and integrity of our digital systems in an increasingly connected world? Hello, I'm Vincent van der Leest from Synopsys, and today we're diving into the concept of root of trust. By the end of this video, you'll understand what it is, why it's crucial, and how it forms the foundation for secure systems. In today's digital landscape, the security of our systems is paramount. With the rise of sophisticated cyber threats, ensuring the integrity and authenticity of our devices and data is more critical than ever. To achieve this, we need a foundational layer of security, which ensures that the system can be trusted from the ground up. Without such a foundational layer, any higher level security measures can be compromised, leading to potential breaches, data theft, and loss of trust in the system. This foundational layer is typically called a root of trust, and it comprises of a set of security functions that are implicitly trusted by the system's operating environment. It typically includes a combination of hardware, firmware, and software components that provide a secure foundation for the system. The root of trust is responsible for critical security tasks such as secure boot, authentication, encryption, and key management. By establishing a trusted base, the root of trust ensures that all subsequent operations and processes are secure, preventing unauthorized access and ensuring the integrity of the system. The Synopsys Root of Trust solution is an embedded hardware security module called tRoot. A tRoot solution, which consists of hardware IP, firmware and software, provides a secure environment for executing sensitive operations such as cryptographic functions, secure boot processes, key management and secure over-the-air updates. It integrates seamlessly into any chip, offering a hardware-based Root of Trust that ensures the integrity and confidentiality of critical data. Key functions of tRoot include secure storage for cryptographic keys, hardware-accelerated encryption and decryption, and protection against physical and software-based attacks. By leveraging these capabilities, tRoot enhances the overall security posture of embedded systems, making them resilient to tampering and unauthorized access. tRoot is highly configurable, allowing it to be tailored to specific security needs. It also speeds up design time and limits the security expertise required from developers because it has been designed by security experts. Additionally, it supports compliance with industry standards and regulations, from certified automotive to integrated SIM tRoot HSMs, providing peace of mind to developers and end users alike. Overall, tRoot is an essential component for securing modern embedded systems. So, Root of Trust solutions are essential for securing our digital systems and ensuring their integrity in an increasingly connected world. Synopsys is providing cutting-edge security solutions with the tRoot product family to keep your systems and data safe today and tomorrow. Contact us or visit the Synopsys website to explore our tRoot solutions and secure your systems from the ground up.